show must go on. Fleetwood Mac, Stevie Nicks, Christine McVie, John McVie and Mick Fleetwood spoke out for the first time since Lindsey Buckingham abruptly exited the band earlier this month. Stars who were fired from jobs we were supposed to go into rehearsal in June and he wanted to put it off until November 2019. That's a long time, Nicks, 69, told Rolling Stone in a story published on Wednesday, April 25, about Buckingham's scheduling conflicts. I just did 70 shows. As soon as I finish one thing, I dive back into another. Why would we stop? We don't want to stop playing. We don't have anything else to do. This is what we do. Fleetwood Mac announced on April 9 that former member of Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers Mike Campbell and Crowded House's Neil Finn would replace their longtime guitarist on their upcoming tour. 10 Best Albums of 2017. Words like fired are ugly references as far as I'm concerned, Fleetwood, 70, told the publication. Not to hedge around, but we arrived at the impasse of hitting a brick wall. This was not a happy situation for us in terms of the logistics of a functioning band. To that purpose, we made a decision that we could not go on with him. Majority rules in terms of what we need to do as a band and go forward. The band, which originally formed in 1967, is set to hit the road for a 52-date tour in October. Nicks also addressed her personal relationship with Buckingham, whom she dated in the 70s. Celebrity splits of 2018. Our relationship has always been volatile. We were never married, but we might as well have been, Nicks explained. Some couples get divorced after 40 years. They break their kids' hearts and destroy everyone around them because it's just hard. This is sad for me, but I want the next 10 years of my life to be really fun and happy. I want to get up every day and dance around my apartment and smile and say, thank God for this amazing life. Sign up now for the Us Weekly newsletter to get breaking celebrity news, hot picks and more straight to your inbox.